In Nigeria, under the Lagos Tenancy Law, we have fixed tenancies, we have long leases, and then we have other types of tenancies that could be like weekly tenancies or monthly tenancies. So those are the kind of tenancies that you would find in Lagos and typically in Nigeria, because the tenancy laws are similar.